Greetings, traveler. I am Liara from the Order of the Snow. Oh, you're charging at a deep army alone with nothing but a sword. I like your spirit, but I guess... The city is free, yet it has been years since the Great Starfall, yet we are only just beginning to feel its darkest consequences. The struggle for the precious stardust has turned into a real war. The woods are crawling with evil creatures. In times like this, the city needs a true protector and a wise ruler. You are well suited for that job. We need to announce our new ruler. May the whole world know your name. What's your name, warrior? Well, that is a start. It is time we proceeded with the construction. Let us build a warehouse first. It will save some of the resources if our city is attacked. Excellent. A cart full of gifts has come. Keep it up. Complete quest. Superb. Now you have a big... Now we have an army. It is high time the recruits were trialed by fire. There is a captured mine not far from the city. Let us free it. It will provide the city with additional resources it needs. Thank you. victory. Good luck, warrior. If you need... Hero, would you like to play a game? Every day you can get one of the prizes free of charge. And if you are as lucky as you are brave, you will be able to get some precious crystals for your development. Time to learn. The wall is one of the right gear will give you an unquestioned. If you prefer shooting to swinging a sword, then just equip a ranged weapon. If you want to take the path of magic, then a staff would be the perfect choice. Each time your hero gains a level, you get skill points. Tap the plus icon to distribute the points. Strength increases physical defense and the number of hit points. Dexterity raises speed and physical attack. Magic boosts magic attack and magic defense. After investing a certain number of points, you will be able to pick one of the unique abilities.